This is how you can replace a Toyota connector without soldering or crimping. And if you notice, number one, these two connectors are the same. This is a real common connector. But most of the connectors have or are the same method regardless of the shape. So on this one, I broke that little tab that holds it in. You can go on Amazon or Rock Auto or eBay, and you can buy replacement connectors. So instead of cutting wires and kind of butchering your wiring, you can pull these out. So this is, I already started on this one when I pulled one out, and this is the little plastic piece that's in there. So most of the Toyota connectors have this. So this is the new one. You can pull it out, and I can pull, then it comes all the way out. On the OEM one, I had to stick the pick down in there to push down this little piece right there. It wouldn't do it. So now this is out. So in the same way that this one is. So this connector here, there's a little piece of plastic in there holding it in place. So you have to go down into here, right? Here we go. Lift it up and then pull it out. So then I'm going to do the same thing to this one and then just push them in. And that way my wiring won't look. I have a whole bunch of other stuff right here. And you can sometimes order these in different colors. There was a blue available, but they didn't have black, so I ordered gray. So that's how you can fix these things. And these are really common. This is a completely different style of connector, and it has the same thing where you pull that piece of plastic out there, and then you can pull the wiring out of the back. Like, share, and subscribe.